just seeing these players improve year after year is extremely. Here's Yemelin shooting, and they score! Traffic in front, and the Canadians answer right back. We're tied.
Well, how often have we talked favorably about the Florida Panthers coming right back and get a goal after being scored on? Well, the Montreal Canadiens are no slouch. They have their most they have an offensive line out there, a lot of traffic in front. There you see Wiestad. Now, that would not have been a goal a few years ago, but there doesn't seem to be any contact with the goaltender. Wiestad is way behind him, although in the crease. It's just too much time for the shot, and of course getting the shot through, that was key for Alexander Emelin, who found a way to get it through.